Okay, welcome once again to Sami and Mathematics. We've been having a series on functions. I've been discussing bijective functions, one-to-one functions, injective mapping, automapping, and so on and so forth. Now, what we want to discuss is, I would like kind of solve a question on that. We want to show that the particular function or mapping is bijective in nature. Remember, I said that for a function to be bijective, it simply means the function is one-to-one and onto. Whenever a function is one-to-one and onto, they will say the function is bijective. So how do we show that? So we have to show that it is one onto. We have to show that it's an onto function. And how do we show that it's an onto function? Remember that I told you that for a function, remember this function, is a function that maps the real numbers to the set of real numbers. So if this function is to be onto, then for all E in R, there should be a Y in R. What it means is that for any number you pick in the domain, there must be a corresponding number in the codomain. For any value you pick on the codomain, there must be a corresponding number in the codomain. Then the function is onto. So how do we do that? We simply have f of a to be equal to 2a plus 3. Simply substitute here and equate this to y. At the end of the day, you have that 2a plus 3 is equal to y. And you can simply have that a will be equal to y minus 3 over 2. So you can see this is very interesting, that for every A, there's also going to be a Y here. So by this, we have shown that the function is what? Onto. So hence, f of x is onto. Because we simply made a subject of the formula. Some cases, it may not be possible. So how do we show that it is one-to-one? How do we show that the function is one-to-one? What is the definition of a one-to-one function? It shows that for all A, A1, A2 in R, it follows that A1 equals to A2. It shows that there is f of A1 equals to f of A2 in R. So let me explain this. For two same image, there will also be the same, domain, there will also be same image in the codomain. So how do we prove that? We simply find f of a1, that is going to give us 2a1 plus 3, and f of a2 is going to give us 2a2 plus 3. Now for we to show that it is one-to-one, we must equate this. So f of a1 equals to f of a2, and we see that that will be 2a1 plus 3 will be equal to 2a2 plus 3. You obviously know that this can cancel this, and if we equate this to 2 will also cancel 2, so we have a1 equals to a2. By this, we have shown that f of x is 1 to 1. So this is how we show that the function is onto, and this is how we show that the function is 1 to 1. You can see by equating these two, we see that this is the same. We have shown that the function is one-to-one, that is injective. Now, with these two conditions being satisfied, adding I plus II, it follows that f of x is bijective. F of x is bijective. Remember to always share the video, like, and also subscribe. Thank you very much, and bye.